shit, kid. Fuck crowd, don't cause it knows it's a bitch. I'm gonna be rockin' proud of the bottle when it bitch. In the breaking bag, let me go, knows it's a bitch, Lord.
What's up, Meisterville? It's your boy, Buckmeister. Twice the nights that you Eusters. Bam, we got here with a late night reaction. It's pretty late where I am. But anyway, that doesn't matter. We're ready to do this. Are you guys ready to do this? So, link in the description down below. This is Mr. Melavillis Han. Melavillis Hunter. So, support this dude. Please support this dude. Amazing content. Best DBZ Dragon Ball content. Some of the best around, boy. But before we get into his video, if you guys like my content, please hit that like, hit that share, hit that subscribes, and hit that bell for notifications so you know when I'm dropping the videos. But if you guys are ready, link in the description down below. Let's do it. Let's go. Vegito versus Zycor. Book of Zycor. Man, it feels so good to watch this series. You don't understand. I've been hating Super for a long time now. And that new Broly movie, the stuff that they did with Broly. And probably somebody's gonna say, how is Zycor different from Broly? Well, apparently Zycor is made up of different parts. He's made up of Kais and Saiyans. I haven't really followed his backstory. But I'm just saying, this story, I've had so much confidence in what they've pushed along and the characters that they've introduced and the fights that they've introduced that Book of Zycor, I can buy into it. Super was falling on its legs for a long time. The minute Frieza can compete with Super Saiyan gods after 3 months of training, I don't care if he wasn't used to his body, but the fact that he got power to be able to dance with Super Saiyan God in 3 months. So yeah, nobody respects training anymore. At least they respect training. Forget the changes to the characters, just the fundamentals were totally broken in Super. And I don't know why. And the fundamentals were broken time and time again, honestly. But anyway, I keep ranting. Okay, I need to read the Book of Zycor, okay? I have not read the Book of Zycor. So I'm gonna read the Book of Zycor, but it's fine. I kinda got some backstory on Zycor. He's supposedly the son of Goku.
What's that?
Now, how
I
does
see?
He have the power that he that's tale. Why I gotta read.
Looks like I've got myself another Saiyan here.
What if I am?
Oh, a Saiyan, alright. I can sense it in your energy. And you've got all the proper attributes, but there's something strange about you. Something familiar. I know you.
My name is Vegito. And who are you? Why have you slaughtered all these Saiyans?
You've gotta be kidding me. A Saiyan asking me why I'm killing the weak. How ridiculous. Who I am and how I got here is still a mystery to me. I cannot remember much, but as far as I know, I'm not from this dimension. However, having seen you here has helped me to recall. Scattered memories are flashing through my mind, and I have a feeling that you'll be able to reveal more of who I am for me.
So he was part Majin Buu?
Maybe he was resurrected. No, impossible. We would have known about someone like this. Besides, he's definitely a Saiyan, but he doesn't appear to be one of them. Tell me, have you ever been brought back from the afterlife?
What? Brought back?
Did you die and get brought back to life?
Death. Defeat. I'm afraid I've tasted neither. A fighter as strong as I rarely encounters such things, I'm afraid. But perhaps
I can like learn Zyko's voice
from you.
Yes. I like Zyko's voice.
That outfit, Zyko's that energy, you are indeed
so
a saint.
So dope.
If I tear the flesh from your bones, might I learn more about myself?
Based on the body count around you, I'd say you've done more than enough learning for today. But I guess there's always room for one final lesson.
Oh, well. You seem to think that I'm not much of a threat to you.
How strong?
But these corpses here.
How strong is Zyko to be able to fight with a fusion?
I must
but I'm
be stronger
it's based
than
in
I was
something.
Before.
I can follow the
one of them had the same power level as the one who defeated me. And I killed this one with such ease.
Someone should really cut your tongue out. Can you spare a pair of scissors?
Scissors?
That's Vegeta.
Well, I was more of a fist guy anyway. Besides, I guess you'll need that
That's
tongue
Vegeta.
For a little bit longer so you could tell me who you are.
You want my name. My name is what these weaklings on the ground wanted to know as well. Something as trivial as a name is
Man,
so
I'm
important
digging Zyko.
About to cease to be.
Ooh.
And yet, it's so important to those who face death. As if they believe that it will make a difference in battle. Or act as some sort of closure before they experience their demise. Hey. Was my name important to you? Was it worth it? Tell him my name so that he can experience the same terror that you felt. Speak the name of death.
Never heard of it.
Well, I am very glad to have met you today. Now make me feel like myself again. Show me your power!
You got a good beam. I'm just like, bro, you should have stepped in way before she stepped on Lady's head, bro. You should have stepped in long. Why is he already going Super Saiyan? We did a Super Saiyan 3 already? Man, what is Zyko's power? I really want to find out about this Zyko cat. I mean, I've known about Zyko for a long time, and I know there's a lot of fan story behind him, but I wonder what they gave him. And this is a good thing. Is the fight done? Okay. Hey, dude, do not explain anything. Do not explain anything. Melavilli Sensei, we shall wait and wait and wait. I love your work, bro. I love your work. Oh, I would die to be a voice. I would die to do a voice for Dragon Ball Epsilon, bro. But all the characters I want to voice are already spoken for, and I'm a horrible voice actor anyway. Ah, man, Zycor's interesting. I'm gonna follow up on that thing in the bottom. But anyway, if you guys liked my reaction, if you guys like this video, please. You all know the three steps by now, but please hit that like, hit that share, hit that subscribe. But I'm going to add a fourth step because I'm just that nice, twice the nice that you used to. Four, hit that notification bell to know when I drop lay videos. And if you did not like that video, if you did not like this video, that is your business. And I'll see you all in another video because Meister Man's got to be out. Peace.